for this first place game for the Trojans of Chicago Corliss. And a forward, a 6'6" senior too, Leandre Townsend. Another forward, a 6'2" junior, 25, Jaden Williams. At center, a 6'10" senior, 22, Joseph Doyle. And a guard, a 6'1" senior, 1, Deshaun Dyson. And the other guard, a 5'10" senior, 4, Mark Lewis Jr. 3 years in Corliss as a coach, 49-16 is Harvey Jones. And now, let's meet the Falcons of GCMF. And a 4 to 5-11 senior, 2, Caleb Bly. Young forward, 6'5 senior, 3, Ryland Holt. The guards from the Falcons, a 6'1 senior, 4, Ben Freehill. 6'2 senior, 11, Connor Murphy. And the third guard from the Falcons, a 6'2 senior, 21, Bryce Barnes. 17 years ahead coaching GCMS, 253 and 239, head coach Ryan Tompkins. As the players and coaches with each other can look at half court, I just say board of directors and member schools expecting from all good sportsmanship from all athletes, coaches, students, parents, and spectators. We request cooperation by supporting the participants and the officials in a positive manner. Do what's right. No other state in America can claim the rich history and tradition has been generated by March Madness in Illinois. This is America's original March Madness. Can direct your attention to the floor and meet the officials of this game. Referee from New Berlin, Kevin Hearns. From Fillmore, Carl Messer. Andre Bonhart. To the basketball tournament runner-up of Peoria Central High School.
Go! shooting Gibson corner.
The whole row is open.
Yeah. Club.
Thank you.
Corliss in the bonus.
Thank you.
Christopher Bly. Thank you.
too.